Full count, two men on, they stay. The pitch, ripped down the third baseline, fair ball. Kicks off the lip of the grass in the outfield and rolls into the corner. Lugo around third, he scores. The ball's still rattling around in left field, so Flores is behind him. He will slide in safely. A two-run double for Mikey Perez the other way, and the Generals lead it 2-0 over Mississippi.
That is some crazy hitting from Michael Perez. You could not have thrown that ball any closer to the line in that space between the merit and the chalk than Mike Perez was able to do with the end of his bat.